If you have a website that needs a contact form to get message from a user, you need to buy hosting to run server-side code, but that costs too much for a simple form. Though you can use static hosting for free like Netlify or GitHub Pages. Pretty smart, but you cannot customize the response messages. In this video, I'll show you how you can use Telegram account as a form submission receiver. First, create an account if you don't have one. Now follow these easy steps. Number 1. Open Telegram, search for bot father to create a bot for you. Now write /new bot, it will ask you for a name. After that, give a beautiful username which ends with bot. Then copy the token given by the bot father and search your bot, then send a command to it /start, then give any message. Go to your favorite browser, on a new tab, type api.telegram.org/bot, your token, /get updates. You should see some JSON text with your messages and chat ID. Copy the ID, that's all for the Telegram. Now number 2. In the form tag, set onSubmit equals return sender function. Now in your JavaScript file, create 2 variables to hold your API token and chat ID. I used ready function to get the input values given by the user. After that, copy this code and paste it. Now your form should work and you should get messages for each form submissions for unlimited time. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to help growing this channel. I'll see you in the next video.